We are back with more Tremblores, and we shall have a look at this episode, which is The Sounds of Silence, which was written by Babs Greyhusky. It's apparently a name. It was directed by Michael Shapiro. And it aired on the 18th of July, 2003. Now, you're asking, you're like, Brett, what happened on this day? And I'll have a look and tell you absolutely fucking nothing. Literally nothing. Number one song in the US and the UK was Crazy in Love by Beyonce and featuring Jay-Z. And that is everything. That's it. Nothing else. Nothing else is happening. So, let's get into this episode, shall we? It is 42 minutes and 26 seconds. And we shall get started in 3, 2, 1, boom. Who has that truck? I love to have that truck. Oh, you already got your... Oh, quick time player. I recognize this person. But boombox. Oh, quick time player. Yep, modular system's down. Oh, we're fucked. Don't worry, it's gone to the intro. It is weird, like, because almost every episode has, like, at least one of the main cast, like, missing. Or barely in the show. Ooh, Mega Man is on sale. Well, I can buy it, but it's on sale. How long on sale for? Ooh, the 8th of May. I can... Maybe. Actually, do I need it? I still need to play out for a lot of the Mega Man games, so... I'll have a think. Like, one of those things where I'm like, yeah, probably best I go through the extra Mega Man games I want to do first. Then it's going to be on sale more. Makes sense. I know Graboids better than the person who hunts Graboids and hangs out with them all the time. You want the quiet life, live in LA. Really? Larry. Larry's mad. Grab on two. Yeah, I feel like Microcross must be busy or something. Yeah, Michael Cross. There we go. Busy. There seems to be missing from a few. They stole my fence. Give me more graboids out there. Hey, slow down. We're just spreading oil over here. That's what it looks like. Like, it looks like a tanker that just spreads oil. Hey, guys. We're damaging the environment here. Wow, yeah, credit only. One of the episodes is... which is the only trivia on Wikipedia. Wikipedia IMDb, that's the one. Anytime she's, like, in a car is, like, the only time we get incidental music, apparently. Like an advertisement for the album? I couldn't quite get the look of it. I don't want to pause it, because... It has insects. CGI insects. Oh, this is making my skin itch. Forms of insects are like I can watch like a horror film where someone gets mutilating shit, but like see loads of insects creepy crawling and I'm like
ow.
Oh, the classic line. You wrote the book on X. I can't see it because the camera is focusing on you. Graboid apple pies. I do like Dean Norrisness. I swear he's like a Oh, the swarm is like a one. What? Come on. You always gotta watch a good monster film. Yeah, boys. Ah. Your ass blasters, graboids, and oh no. Making up words. 10 scientists. Always Take a jungle, Charlton Heston. Hello, sir. Feel that. Okay. And that sounds like a probably bad. I didn't realize people at Walmart are terrible. Gotta have your DVDs. I have to moan her. Love some DVDs. Ah. What? What? So one of the guys is there's this creature designer for Star Trek Hidden Evil, because of course I've got to lead everything back to Star Trek.
Here's a new opponent is ready to face you.
Ooh, thank you, kitten. Ah, lovely. Why do I feel like they sent this character up? That ice went away. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh, Graboid in town. We gotta watch out for it. We gotta find out where it is. Plus, I like doing this voice. Look up at the news. It's the 1930s. Everything is A-OK. And never gonna go back to the way of the World War again. Or the Great War, that's what it called it. There's not going to be a Great War 2. Not that. Good thing we've got the League of Nations. That'll save all our problems. What's that we're getting in? News of Hitler invading Poland.
Well, fuck.
A line of man worth shaving my leg. Say MAGA DNA. Look, cow's dead. The insects. Incoming insects. Be a bad day for the new construction workers who are new characters in this show. I did know some trivia on here, but. Oh, that guy's dead. He's being covered in CGI insects. Fox is here, but, like no humans. Looks like someone's eating them. Nom 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 nom. I think I got out alright. I don't know, are we gonna check for like a pulse or like that, but still, come on, at least check for a pulse. Where are they? They're out there. Ah. Bad CGI effects. And always, oh, is that? Oh, I missed it. Definitely looks like a Mac OS. It's got the traffic lights. Or classic, like, traffic lights look of, Gotta get no tips. Jesus. That was to all the references. They reference King Kong Island. Got it. Horny termites. Dun, dun, dun. Horny termites. That's Yatmore! Oh no, insect vision. Ah. Oh no, that does not look good. GPS Ooh, it's a nice Heineken. Oh, that's a very blurry shot. That's some bad CGI bugs. I guess you don't really have much choice. You can't really do, like, You can't really do, like, prop work with these kind of bugs. Yeah. Oil. They're gonna burn some bugs, yeah. Oh, no one has a lighter. That's got to be a comped experience. Yeah, two shots of each other. We'll fix it. Bits of price night. All right, the end of the 12th episode. Now we're going to get ready for the final ever episode of Tremors, the TV series. I guess nobody watched it. No. While it's playing the air. Have a look at see what the viewing numbers were. There are any. No, Wikipedia doesn't have them. It does. Apples. Oh, yeah, obviously. Right. That is the end of the 12th episode. How I say, live long, prosper.